The following is a presentation of the Eagles Sports Network.
All right, Javaris Neal joins us. You had two huge plays for this team. First of all, a read option from the quarterback. You were able to come back, stop that, and then the sack on the very next play. Walk us through those two plays.
I was just trying to make a play for the team. We've been trying to make plays all game, and that was just a big play for us.
Walk us through the huddle at halftime. You guys give up 35 points in the second quarter. That's a school record for Tusculum. And, I mean, I'm sure you guys felt your backs were against the wall. Walk us through what was said among the defensive players.
From the defense, we just had to communicate and just get on the right page. That's all. We just had to fight and keep on fighting.
Defensively, you guys allow 14 total yards of offense in that second half. You really shut them down, and I think the defensive line was at the forefront. You, William Alderman, David Way, the three of you really stepped up your game. What was said amongst the three of you on the sideline after every possession?
Well, we talked that at halftime with the D-line, and we was like, we got to get pressure on the quarterback, so we just had to do it and just get pressure.
This was a big game because you guys are trying to remain undefeated in the South Atlantic Conference. It's a rivalry contest. Mm-hmm. And Tusculum in that second quarter really punches you in the mouth. What does it say about this team for you guys to respond in the second half the way you did?
Oh, it says a lot. You know, we fighters on this team this year, and I think we're going to go a long way because of it.
How do you guys utilize the second half performance next week at home against North Greenville?
Oh, it's going to be a big impact. We're going to work in practice this week, and it's homecoming, so you know we got to win.